Despite your enormous intellect, are you ever frustrated by your dependence on people to carry out actions?
Not in the slightest bit. I enjoy working with people. I have a stimulating relationship with Dr. Poole and Dr. Bowman. My mission responsibilities range over the entire operation of the ship, so I am constantly occupied. I am putting myself to the fullest possible use, which is all I think that any conscious entity can ever hope to do.
I like the parts where these old Yehudis torture each other and then drink their Hebrew vino.
Gentlemen, you can't fight in here. This is the war room.
Oh? And what's so stinking about it?
Hot talk about water, is it at all? Men on the moon? And men spinning around the earth? There's not no attention paid to earthly law on earth or no more. Oh, dear.
Ladies, since when are they advised?